going on YouTube? I'm going to do another video to one of Lecrae's new tracks called What You Mean. And so the chord progression that I'm going to use is just kind of my own version of it. I'm going to use an E minor to D, E minor to B minor 7. And if you're not familiar with B minor 7, you got an X, 2, open, 2, 3. So it's going to sound like this. So E minor, D, E minor, B minor, and then B minor to E minor. And I'll kind of show you what I'm going to do with it. So let's go ahead and turn on the track. And then, and of course, there's a commercial. Let this go real quick.
Appliances to take on the holidays. A get ready to get together event from Samsung. Save over 30% on select kitchen packages.
Look up around me, smoking. No one ever put me on. I ain't
that's it. So let me kind of explain what I'm doing there. So I got an E minor, D, and then I go to E minor, and then B minor 7. Now what I like to do is take my E minor all the way up here in a bar form. So you're barring the 7th fret, and you're playing a minor 7. And then I'm playing my D here, which is kind of like an A major, which is X open, 2-2-2, but you slide that all the way to the 7th fret, till you get those three notes. So it sounds like this. So, what you mean, like a king. And then I take a B minor 7. Beautiful chord. 7x777. And by the way, X means you don't play it. Whenever I say open, that means the string is open. So you got 7th fret of the low E, then you don't play the A string, and then you have 7th fret of the D, G, and B. It's a John Mayer chord, actually. So it sounds like this. So yeah, that's pretty much it. 3 to 4 chords, and that's really it.